know what? I'm gonna challenge myself. I'm gonna see if I can go this map without saying anything cringy or swearing. And yes, I do have all of these videos pre-recorded. I'm just uploading them two at a time. Because why not? Okay, here we go. This map. I had to pick this map to do it. That's not broken at all. No, I didn't check that out yet. I wonder if I'll ever find an Uber Sphere in any of these videos.
Eat shit, Hellspawn.
Okay. It's actually going better than I expected. Not sure why. Okay. Let's see, if he didn't die from that, I would scream. Frames, please stop doing that. Thank you. Soul Sphere. Not gonna pick that up right now. Okay, why can't they see me? Or why are they reacting to me?
Chainsaw, the great communicator.
Right, that's just that. And they don't even flinch. Love you, I guess? Is I have the same habit that Ultraviolet does with Nidorino. My nose, like, please not itch at a time like this. Thank you. There for? Okay.
Go fuck yourself. You asshole!
Yeah, Greater Soul Sphere, Bane of Armor. Stuff I don't need. Okay, so why isn't that considered a brutality bonus? Or, no. Taking off its head! Yes, burn imp. Just to loop around to get it. Derp-bitterp. Derp-bitty-derp. Okay, let's see if I can actually remember what to do. Soul Sphere. Uber Armor. See, we've found the Experimental Armor, the Uber Armor, the Uber Health Bonus, and Uber Armor Shard. All except that we need to see, yep, is the Uber Sphere. Yeah, no, I couldn't come up with anything better than Uber for the name, so yeah, you'll all suffer with me on that. Anyway, E3 M4, done with minimal cringe content and no swearing. Yay. Yeah.